What it is, what's up, y'all? My name's Sydney, and you are kicking it with Sydney K. Today, I'm just going to do a quick little vlog. I'm going to Little Rock with friends. We're going to brunch first, and then we're going to do some, like, looking at apartments and stuff to get ready for, you know, the end of our leases, you know, trying to, you got to see it and manifest it, okay? March finna bus. I'm letting you know now, March is busing. My birthday, April 8th, busing. Bussing. Okay, then.
Wait, this the little outfit. I just made my socks a little scrunchy. Pull up my leggings on, because they giving you that nasty, nasty. But this one I got on, something simple. I'm laying my edges still. But some simple gold chain, shoes.
At first I was like, but they cool. They cool. They good. They good. And then being outside, you know, people be prone to, no, leaving, especially in these hard times. But yeah, they seem cool. Yeah, I ain't never had no bad vibes. That's good. But I got a breakfast sampler with a mimosa. Jill, what you get?
Your
feet
ain't looking
right now. Oh my goodness, it looks beautiful. Your nail, at least your nails is done.
Yeah, at least the nails is done. I got a chicken biscuit. I don't remember what all it
comes
with, but I got a chicken biscuit. I usually get it though, so it's real good. I usually get that or the cowboy.
Cowboy.
Cowboy breakfast. Either break or go.
Yeah.
Leon, what you get?
Huh?
What you get?
Huh?
What are you using as substance?
I got a cinnamon roll, eggs, and a baby mimosa.
A baby mimosa? How much was the baby?
Like $5.
I want to know what the big versus the baby look like, but yeah.
I just got a baby.
I mean, it was a $4 difference.
I just got it Yeah, I just got a baby because, like, I just wanted a little taste.
That needs to be the difference between that water cup and that little cup. That needs to be the difference.
Listen, I don't work here.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember. I had bought my friend a mimosa from you, too. And I'm trying to remember how big it was. Because I would be fine with the baby one.
So, if that's...
Well, are they paper?
Oh,
they are. No,
actually, I'm not. Okay. Thank you. The fly almost ruined my water.
The baby mimosa.
Yeah. Baby versus large. Scam or no?
$6, $10.
Scam real? Yes or no?
My little
sampler.
That's a vibe.
Okay, now that looks good.
It's always good.
That looks so good.
Oh, damn, I forgot the next break.
I should too.
Look at
that.
There's
a little less. Thank you. here. But I feel like today was successful. Like, I feel like it was successful. It's like, I like Toyota apartments. It's one with a dead bird. And if you know me, you know I like to look up symbolism. So I had to look up, like, what do you mean if it's a bird, a dead bird at the front door? If that's negative, we can't live there. If that has a negative connotation, then I don't want to live there. But I looked it up, and basically what I saw was, it's not necessarily like a literal death, because you know how like crows symbolize real death, like somebody's gonna die, like, you know, it's that type of thing. But it's more so death of an old situation, just bringing in new beginnings and stuff like that. So I feel like that was kind of fitting, going to an apartment, see a dead bird, you like, okay. It's a new beginning. It's okay to move forward. You know, that's what I begin for stuff like that. Like, I be like thinking, that's the ancestors telling me you need to move. You gotta move. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I really do. I hope you enjoyed it. And like, comment, and subscribe for more content. You know the vibes. Cindy K vibes. Purr.